some really, really incredible and creative sequences that our designers have come up with, including what I think is one of the most explosive, kinetic, dynamic action sequences that we've ever seen in a Marvel movie.
There's no driver, man!
Bus driver is down. I'm not gonna handle this. Every time I've tried to drive a bus, I get yelled at.
We are using literally every single inch of that bus and figuring out what we can do with it.
We did it on two different vehicles. One was a low setting gimbal. They had some rumbles. And then we had another one that was up on a gimbal that gave us more degree of movement.
Anytime that we can rig something up and actually do it for real, allows an audience to not just turn their brain off and go, oh, that's a computer, that's a computer. A lot of the things that you see in this movie were actually done.